Hi everyone, Bob is in the house, and today we are reacting to Kygo, multiple songs from different eras. Actually, I decided that in 2022 I'm gonna treat my fans right, and I know that Kygo's fan bases is one of the biggest fan bases that are involved in music with Bob. People are waiting for Kygo reactions from me, and I decided to treat you guys right and upload some new things, new videos about Kygo. And today we're gonna explore songs that I haven't heard yet from Kygo. After my post, thank you guys, by the way, for commenting under that post. I've gotten suggestions what to react to. I'm not gonna be able to react to all of the stuff that was mentioned, but I decided to pick a few songs from those suggestions, and let's just go ahead and listen to them. So first was Sexual Healing, and let's check it out. Like, let's check out the Kygo remix. Let's get it. Kygo Sexual Healing remix, best reaction. Let's go. Okay. Oh, I like this, I like this. This was made in 2013. Wow. I probably didn't know Kygo back then, actually. I was listening to it, and when the main drop came by, right, I instantly remembered, I think it was Stay. Stay was very similar in production, which is a really good song by Kygo, by the way. Stay. I probably mentioned it before in my 20 plus videos by Kygo, but yes, Stay is one of my favorite songs by Kygo for sure. This song, and what's incredible is that I am listening to this in Saturday afternoon, and it's very relaxing, it's really fitting. It's pretty chill day right now, and Kygo's music is a perfect fit for that vibe. The only thing I would say with Sexual Healing Kygo remix is that it doesn't have to be 6 minutes, in my opinion. I think the song could have been shorter, maybe 4 minutes. But yeah, 6 minutes, I don't think was that necessary to have that length. But at the same time though, still, I really enjoyed it, and I'm gonna add this to my 2022 playlist, and I'm gonna be listening to this because I also decided for myself to explore more music. I explore a lot of things, but at the same time, my main genre stays hip-hop, especially the last few years. But this year I decided, like, I should go back more to songs that are not hip-hop, for example EDM or dance, right? And the Kygo including, I think those the songs like that, like Sexual Healing for example, or Kygo's aesthetic, Kygo's music in general, they are bringing that inner peace, a good vibe, a good mood for the day, sort of relaxing. And I think that helps to your soul, especially if you are going through some emotional problems maybe, or something like that. I think this Kygo's songs can sort of cool you down a bit, and I think it's a beautiful fit. It will be a nice addition to my life if I will listen to Kygo's music more. Because truth be told, in 2021 at least, right, in 2020 I was listening to Golden Hour quite a bit, but in 2021, let's say, I haven't been listening to Kygo apart from like when I was doing reactions. You know, I would react to a song and then like never play Kygo's song ever again. Unfortunately, it was like that. Like, it would be nice for me to come back to Kygo a bit more. This song definitely going to my playlist. I like it. Let's go to next song, which is from era that I know quite well, Cloud 9, and that song, I mean the song in particular we're gonna listen to is Fragile with Labyrinth, who is a really good singer. But the thing is, like, the Cloud Nine era, which is, I think, Kygo's it album, like, essential album, because I think that's when he became, like, truly, like, a big star that everybody noticed. Like, he has great singles like Stole the Show, Raging, Firestone, Stay, right? Like, those songs, there were a lot of songs, and, like, I think there was, song, yeah, this was a really big song. We'll be passing by. This was also in FIFA 16, but there was no vocals, it was just instrumental. Times, let's check out Fragile. I've heard the whole album, Cloud Nine, back in 2016 when it dropped. I was listening to it, I wanted to say plenty of times, but I don't know, I would say like at least 4 or 5 times I listened to it in full for sure. I just don't remember if I will remember Fragile, the song in particular. So let's check it out. Let's see if I remember. No, that doesn't ring the bell so far. Crazy to think that a man can't hurt. Okay. Pretty different style. Love takes its toll every time. Come take my heart off that to give me a love. I hope you'll still be there. Cause baby, I'm fragile. I also thought that, first, I was saying this word as fragile, like in the song. Then I thought the Americans say fragile. So that's why I kept saying fragile. So now he's saying fragile. Now I'm confused which the better, like, right way to say fragile. I like this song. I like this song a lot. Another opens, but I won't let go. Cause I'm not like him. I like this song quite a lot, actually, quite a lot. Just added to my playlist as well. Winter 2022 on Apple Music. Check it out. Link in the description, I guess, for my profile. If you want to add me as a friend, welcome. And yeah, like I really like this, actually. I really like this. And again, you know, sometimes we had that talk of like, oh, where... when Kygo will switch up his style and things like that. Remember how I was demanding of him to do that in his songs, and I guess didn't explore myself fully, right? Was a bit ignorant, I guess, because whenever I listened to Kygo's style, right, it was kind of similar, but then I wouldn't listen. He dropped before doing the songs in different style, but I was not getting familiar with it, with those songs, or simply forgot, like in this case with Cloud Nine, for example, where yes, I did listen to this album before, but it was such a long time ago where those songs were kind of got forgotten in my head. And Fragile, what a beautiful song to come back to after 6 years, actually, sort of appreciate it all over again and listen to it appropriately this time, and more pay attention to it more, right? So definitely I like that we checked it out. And you guys were also suggesting me a bunch of other songs from this album, actually, like Oasis or Care Me. Maybe we'll get to them in the next video or something like that. But yeah, right now, last song I want to check out is Undeniable with X Ambassadors from 2021, pretty much the last single Kygo dropped so far. I was not able to check it out in 2021, I guess. So let's catch up and check out Undeniable, and I hope it's good. I hope it's Undeniable. But it's undeniable. Okay. It's decent. Decent. I was not really gravitated towards this track like I was to Fragile or Sexual Healing. I guess I don't know why, to be honest. It's hard to explain why. Maybe it's just it didn't fit the mood of my Saturday afternoon or something like that. I liked it less than the first two tracks, but at the same time, still a decent track, you know, typically what you expect from Kygo. And if you like it, you like it, yeah, for sure. I don't know if I'm gonna be coming back to it that often, but the first two tracks I do like a lot. Undeniable is like, I would say it's like 6 out of 10 for me. Fragile was like 8 for sure, 8 out of 10. Like, I would give first reaction opinion, right? And Sexual Healing, I would give 7. That's how I feel about these tracks. And but it was a really pleasant, nice hangout with you guys, with Kygo. Listening to Kygo, hanging out with you guys. And I think we had a good time. Nice, relaxing sitting. And hopefully, like, many more to come. So thank you so much for watching this channel and this video. Hit the like button if you like this video. Subscribe to this channel. Please bring the subscriber count up so that also the YouTube algorithm will push my videos to people who are potentially interested in my channel but don't know about my existence. So your engagement, your comments, your likes, your subscribers will definitely help out. So please do that. If you haven't done it before, if you haven't subscribed but you watch this channel, please subscribe. Please show love, and that also will motivate me to do more and more often, so for sure. So it's mutual love here. Thank you so much again, and I'll see you guys in the next ones. Bye.